light, line of sight, sees a dark shadow in the forest. Should I go or just low? And behold, I don't know, cause I heard she was taken in the shade of the trees, tortured and slain with the blade to bleed. Is it safe for me? But I start moving forward, and it's harder to ignore. So I get close, but she turns away from me. So I chase through the woods, but the figure evades and escapes when it should. And when I hesitate, it'll just stay put. I never understood, but I race on foot. In case of the curse, the faster I run, overcast, no sun, won't pass, give it up. I'm a cat curious, as I ask who it was that attacked her, because I can fathom the fact there's a path of blood. What do you want from me? I see what tomorrow brings. I can hardly breathe, but she stops to see what could be the reason. She is leading me beyond a reach, discarding all uncertainty. I proceed as the cold winter looms. I know she was abused from the cuts and the bruises, shown as the truth, but I'm never getting to. I wonder if it's her who would want to build a dam while the village is deluged. But there's a gap in the trees, her being hovering over a pond with the leaves reflecting the glow off the ice all beneath. I think that she wants me to go undersea. She fades into the surface, I wait for her assurance. The water's so cold, I remain to be assertive. I plunge into the pool and see her body in my view. As the ice reappears, I'm not coming through.